Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Zimist Coded. Have you ever noticed that when you download Google Chrome from its official page, the file size is only around 10 megabytes? That's because what you're getting is not the full installer. It's what's known as an online installer. This small file acts as a launcher that begins the installation, but here's the catch. It requires an active internet connection to download the rest of the files from Google's servers. Now, that's fine if you're installing Chrome on just one computer with a reliable connection. But what if you need to install Chrome on multiple computers? Or maybe you're working in a place without stable internet? That's where the Chrome Offline Installer comes in handy. The Offline Installer contains all the setup files it needs within a single package. That means you can install Chrome on any computer without internet access, saving you both time and bandwidth. All right, let's go through the steps to download it. First, open your default web browser. This could be Edge or any other browser. And in the address bar, type Chrome Offline Installer and hit Enter. From the search results, click on the first link that appears. That's the official Google Chrome page. Once you're on the page, scroll down to the section labeled Computer and toggle Open the Windows tab. You'll notice two options available. The first one is the regular online installer, the same small file that requires an internet connection to complete installation. But what we want is the second option, which is the offline installer. Click on the Chrome installer link to open the download page. Now, click on Download Chrome to begin. This will take you directly to Google's offline installer download section, and the download should start automatically. You'll notice that the file size is much larger, about 130 megabytes, compared to the 10 megabyte online installer we saw earlier. That's because this version contains everything needed for installation right inside the file. Once the download finishes, go ahead and run the setup file. Follow the on-screen instructions, and within a few moments, Chrome will be installed and ready to use. No internet connection required during the setup. And that's it. You've successfully downloaded and installed Google Chrome using the offline installer. If you found this tutorial helpful, make sure to like this video, subscribe to Zimist Coded, and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss any of our future tech guides and tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.